In this lesson, we will configure DHCP server on our firewall. In this example, we will terminate our VLANs and firewall. We will enable users in VLAN 11 and VLAN 12 to get IP from DHCP server on firewall. Now, let's go to the firewall side and make the DHCP server settings for our sub-interfaces and let our users get IP. When we come to the firewall side, let's click on the DHCP server tab under System Settings. Here, let's click on Create DHCP Server. Let's enable DHCP Server and choose which interface we want to distribute IP from. We choose our VLAN 11 interface under Gigabit 03. We use subnet 172.16.11.0 in VLAN 11. Here we write the IP range that we will distribute. Let it start from 172.16.11.100 and distribute IPs until 172.16.11.200. Now let's do it in VLAN 12. Let's choose our VLAN 12 interface from here. Let's write the IP range that we will distribute. We will distribute the IP range from 1 to 50 between 172.16.12.1 and 172.16.12.50. I say OK. From here, let's go to the configuration section and set our DNS settings. If your outside interface automatically gets IP from DHCP, it can learn both IP address and DNS information from ISP. If you leave this in auto configuration, you can give users the DNS information you received from the ISP. Since we will give the DNS IP address manually, I am making this disabled. We will give our users the 8.8.8.8 DNS IP. From here we can check whether the processes are finished or not. Our transaction has been completed successfully. Now let's go to our users and check if they are getting an IP. When we come to our user in VLAN 11, let's check our IP address by opening the command line here and typing ipconfig/all. Here you can see the IP addresses received by our user. You can see that our IP address is 172.16.11.100 and our default gateway address is 172.16.11.254. Since this user sends DHCP Discover packet in VLAN 11 and firewall works as DHCP server, it automatically forwards gateway and DHCP server IPs to this user. Now let's go to our user in VLAN 12 and check if he gets an IP. When you come to the user in VLAN apostrophe 12 and right click on the network connection and say show connection information, you can see the IP addresses of this user here. This is how you can configure DHCP server settings on FDM. That's all we will tell you in this lesson. See you in our next lesson. Bye.